Introducing to you first, out of Texas, the number 18, and forward, a 6'5" sophomore from the 901 Memphis, Tennessee, number 2, Devon Barnes, head guard, the 5'10" senior from Houston, Texas, number 3, DJ.
Look at that, let it go.
For the thousands in attendance and the millions watching live on ESPN, SWAC Nation, let's get it on! Championship Saturday. We're off, Texas Southern Bowl. Texas Southern foul number 14, Colby Granger. That's his first and first team foul. Sending to the line for Grambling State, Jonathan Aku, shooting two.
Straight. Thank you.
Saturday. The SWAC is Grambling State basketball. Thank you.
Two.
Championship Saturday in the SWAC. Grambling State Basketball.
Ball. one, Kevin Fisher, the third foul in the contest for him personally. 17 fouls, summing down the Grambling State. Quentin Murrell, B.J. Henry at the line, shooting the one and one. Grambling State's Rashad Cotton, double zero, has been issued a technical foul from the officiating crew. B.J. Henry, there for the technical shots. Grambling State basketball. Texas Southern foul number 12, Zytarius Moore. His first 17 foul. Rashawn Cotton shooting two. Davon Barnes returns now for Texas Southern. And Moyle.
Yeah.
basketball championship game.
Thank you.
Shahad Munford. Texas Southern foul number two, Davon Barnes, his second personal, eighth team foul. At the line now for Grambling State, Zahad Munford. Shooting two.
Thank you.
number 22, Joshua Phillips, his second in the contest. Jordan Hilliard gets to the line, shooting two. Jonathan Aku returns for Grambling State.
Yeah.
basketball.
Thank you.
Your halftime score of today's championship game, Texas Southern 31, Grambling State 18. The 2023 Cricket Men's SWAC Tournament Championship presented by Starry Stick and Spade. Perhaps make some noise. Grambling State Basketball. Sean Darius Cowart.
Do you? mortgage will cover 1% of your rent for the first year at no cost to you, saving you hundreds, even thousands, with inflation buzzer. That's more game days, more girls' trips, more family gatherings. Plus, if rates drop within 3 years of your home purchase, you get exclusive savings when you refinance with Rate Drop Advantage. That's more cash in your pocket. Save when you buy today and refinance tomorrow. Visit inflationbuster.com to get started.
Presented by Rocket Mortgage. Buying or selling a home? Rocket can help you save with custom solutions. Reach out today. NMLS 3030. QR scan code. Ladies and gentlemen, after the SWAC basketball and bowling tournament in March, the men's and women's golf compete April 17th through the 19th at the Refuge Golf Course in Flowood, Mississippi for the 2023 Golf Championships. After that, the SWAC tennis tournament will follow that from April 21st through the 23rd at the Pepsi Tennis Center in New Orleans, Louisiana. Then, the Outdoor Track and Field Championship heads to the campus of Prairie View A&M University from May 4th through the 6th. And from there, we head down to Gulfport, Mississippi for the 2023 SWAC Softball Tournament that happens from May 9th through the 12th. And we return to the city of Atlanta to Russ Chandler Stadium for the 2023 SWAC Baseball Tournament, May 24th through the 28th. Follow all your favorite teams at SWAC.org by logging on now.
it over Josh Hayes to five. Hey, ABC, I'm ready to steal it. They're going to five. They're going to five.
ABC,
you hear him? SWAC Championship.
Thank you.
foul number two, Davon Guards, with his third personal and third team foul, has a timeout here on the floor of the championship. Cricket Men's Championship for the SWAC.
Thirsty.
Travis!
Star.
It's a new lemon lime soda. It's crisp, cool, and fun.
So refreshing. So tasty.
What the?
Just like that.
Starry Lemon Lime Soda, it's different. Proud sponsor of the SWAC. Yeah, shout out to Starry. Always represent for HBU's and SWAC. I'm over here with some Grambling fans. They love their school. I'm going to see if y'all really know y'all school. If you do, we got some free hoodies courtesy of Starry. What year was Grambling founded? 1901. Give him a hoodie right there, back there, back there, back there. What is the animal mascot for Grambling? A tiger, right here. She good. All right. Which state has the most HBCUs? Alabama, that is correct. We got 14 right here in Alabama. What school did Eddie Robinson coach for? Right there, Grambling. Absolutely. Come on. We got to holler at Texas Southern. Gotta holler at our Texas Southern folks, make sure they know something. Texas Southern, what's going on? We got a few giveaways for y'all. If y'all can answer this, what year was Texas Southern University founded? 1927. That's correct. 1927. All right. What school did Good Morning America host Michael Strahan attend in undergrad? That would be Texas Southern University. Absolutely. Y'all don't know this one. What year was the SWAC founded? 1920. Boy, y'all all right. Swag, we got more giveaways, more quizzes. You gotta be alert. You never know. We might find a section. We got the Swag.
Thank you.
Grambling's been out for 10. Shot down his coward. His first, third, team foul. Tonight, Carl Nicholas goes to the line, shooting two. P.J. Henry at Texas Southern.
Work.
Fourth foul in the contest. Fifth team foul. Moten at the line shooting three. Ladies and gentlemen, there's a timeout on the floor, but the previous play also is under review by our officiating crew. The foul now has been confirmed. Grambling State, number 32, Malik Lavi, charged with a foul.
The Home Depot Utilities Food Program has powered up to make an even bigger impact. We've double campus improvement grants to $2 million.
Will it be Texas Southern University? Will it be Grambling?
championship game, Texas Southern Bowl.
Next up,
Dr. Twala Fisher. The assistant AD. Dr. Twala Fisher has been associated with TSU for more than 30 plus years as a student athlete, head coach, and administrator. A SWAC Hall of Famer, Fisher represents the university on SWAC and NCAA committees, which focus on enhancing opportunities for women in intercollegiate athletics and being an advocate for women's teams at Texas Southern. Dr. Twala Fisher. Championship Saturday, the SWAC. Texas Southern ball.
Come on.
Phillips. Saturday of the Fall Valley State Championship Saturday in the cricket SWAC tournament, mid style. Grambling State by number 10, Sean Carrius Cowan is third, 18 foul. Jordan Carl Nicholas at the line. Thank you.
Texas Southern foul number four, Chris Craig. That's his third, 10th team foul. Jonathan McCoo goes to the line for Grambling State, shooting a 1-1. He's shooting two, shooting two. shoving, Joshua Phillips for Grambling State and the coup at the line. Jordan Gilliam shooting two.
First NC.
And then after all y'all won.
I'll take the one. First time doing the Texas Southern Houston.
Yeah.
for Texas Summer. Big Pod of Mars. And representing the Texas Southern University, DJ.
Let's go, baby.
Now representing Texas Southern University, please welcome B.J.
Texas Southern history, and SWAC history ain't been done since the 80s. You feel me? And they counted us out. 8 seed, first time ever done. You know what I'm saying? We back three times. Coach, tell us something.
Yeah, I got me. Yeah, I got me.
You know what I'm saying? Three times from the 80s. You know what I'm saying?
From the 713
to 21. Yeah. I got it.
Hold on.
Hey, look, he a champion. He gonna always be a champion now. Champion,
little
baby.
Things.
But, hey, wait till you see the ring. Wait till you see that ring again.
Boy, this boy in the ring stock right here. This boy in the ring stock right here. Yes, sir.
Say that.
Hey, look, we're grabbing some.
Hey, I'm up here already. 20 seasons. Hey, man. Hey, man.
Talk something for me. Talk something for me.
It's only you one. We gonna return again. Y'all see me again. Well, there they go. Hey, yo. Watch this here. Hey, yo. 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 I think you. I think you.
Say, coach.
I bring him down.
Hey, he get to wear him down.
Y'all ready? I got y'all.
You know how you come?
Oh, look. Look
at one at the top, one at the bottom. You got the professional right here. He know how to cut it.
No.
I want the bottom.
Yeah. Hey. Right there.
Bad nigga right there.
No. Yeah.
That's right. And cut it at the top.
Boy, look at you.
You look like nobody done.
I'm a natural, coach.
Boy, you must have saw film on us. You ain't
never won that. I'm a natural, man.
Hold up. You got smile. Hold up. What your photo ops at? What's your photo people?
Yeah.
Hold up. Hold up. Zay, don't come down.
Hold on.
Dolo, you got a cam? You can take pictures? Who can take pictures?
I got you.
Take the pictures for us. You going to get all the pictures for the players? All right, we got a cameraman right there.
Yo, just like that. Let me get out. You got it. You see?
Oh, that's the cameraman right there. This is the official cameraman right here. Just need to get a picture of all the players with the strings. All right, no, I didn't know you was around. We just looking. Get the heights, bro?
Yeah, get up there.
You gotta get higher, bro.
There you go.
Okay. Smile for the camera. He right there. He the man. And look, your teammate got you too. Who next? Well, gather the troops. You all right, sir?
I don't know, it fell on the ground.
Hey, we're cutting both ends down there. You can go ahead and get your whole little snippet up there and bring the whole deal down with you, because we're going to cut both ends.
Where are the scissors?
They're on top.
Look right there.
Cut right there, Walt. No, cut the bottom one by your hand first. I don't know.
Hold up, you gotta pose for a picture, bro. You gotta pose for the cameraman. Hey, make sure y'all get snapped up at the top, man.
He said
he need a Texas, Houston size piece. Huh? He need a Texas size piece.
I'm about to take the whole bottle.
I'm gonna snatch that out.
I am gonna
get
like a big.
You know what I'm saying? Cut, yeah.
Hey,
your mom about to get the Atlanta smashed out from you.
You're going to get smashed
out. You can't be scared of heights, bro. You be dunking.
Yeah. I got it, bro.
But there's a new school right here. Freshman's coming. Yeah. Y'all got to get used to this.
They're looking like Shaq, man.
Mr. O'Neal, they got him in the ring, man.
Okay.
Oh, dear. Okay. Yeah, they got him at home talking about.
Shane needs to run the family, guys.
You tell me. That's what I'm talking about.
You with you? Yeah,
I'm with you. Running the family.
Hey, man. So, you too good.
This is it. This is up there.
It should be a tough.
You bring the way you fall.
I got you.
I ain't get my phone.
That's all right. I got it. I'll send it to you.
That's why I cut this off.
Yeah. Just run a little knot. Right. Yeah. Bump that other knot on the other side. No, bump that knot. Yeah, right there. There you go. All
Coach, you might as well make the YouTube tutorial on how to cut the nets down.
I usually make them do it before we come down here an hour ago to teach them.
Yeah.
But
I was joking. I was saying you got so much experience cutting nets down. You might as well do the tutorial.
Who hasn't been up, Coach? Let's go.
A few of them ain't been up.
Let's go.
Zed, that go home.
You go home.
Zed. Let's get up.
Go ahead, coach. I'll come back.
Oh, yeah. Look good.